Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seale, the High Level Queen, and today I'm going to give you guys a sneak peek into my hiring process and also my VA hiring portal. So let's get started. All right, so this is what the initial application page looks like, and you can see here that I am hiring a community manager. And I put the job description here inside of a funnel in HighLevel, okay? So that's the first thing you wanna do. Step one, you want to create your job description, okay? Once you have your job description created, you can stick it inside of a funnel and create the whole process from there, okay? So here's the job description. And then when they click to apply, they see this form here and they have to fill in their name and email. And then they have to put in the job. Okay, and this is a survey that's inside of the funnel. And it's a multi-page survey. So this gives them a really quick attention to detail test. And this test has served me very, very well over the past couple years. They have to alphabetize this list and do it correctly or else they do not get to proceed to the next step. So I'm gonna go ahead and choose and make sure I do it right here. And then here, do you have a social media profile? So they would put a link to their Facebook page. And, oh, did you catch this? If you didn't catch this, in the job description itself, they were prompted to put 42 right there. If they didn't read it, they don't get to go to the next step, okay? So, and then I'm asking them for a link to their internet speed, okay? Okay, thanks. Check your email for next steps. What happens next is I get an email if they do it correctly or if they do it incorrectly. And they also get an email to proceed to the next step if they've done it correctly. If they have not, they get a rejection letter. And you can actually see here, I'm also using pipeline stages to track my job applicants. So everyone who comes in to the first part comes into applied part one, then if they pass and they go into the next step, they get into applied part two. If they pass part two's test, which I'll show you here in a minute, they are sent a booking link to schedule an interview with me and they get put into this interviewing category here. And then if I end up hiring them, I drag the card over to hired and it automatically sends them all of the onboarding information, the onboarding form, and kicks off the entire process, okay? And it's pretty amazing. I've spent a lot of time on this snapshot and created it to suit my needs, but I'm gonna flip back real quick to showing you this, and then I'm gonna tell you how you can get this snapshot at the end, okay? Here we go. I'm going to check my email and then I'm going to show you what it looks like. All right. So here you can see this is the email that goes to the applicant and they are sent to part two, which is another survey that's going to be a little bit more of an attention to detail test. And then the manager, AKA me, I'm going to get an overview of the part one application that they submitted. Okay. So this is all automated. So let's pretend I'm the applicant again, and I am going to click on this link and here's part two. So again, I'm going to put the same information here and here we go. So now I'm asking them a little bit more job specific questions. Do you have experience being a community manager? Can you work 15 hours per week? Are you comfortable using Slack or Skype? And are you able to start work immediately? Also, another attention to detail test here, and you can see that they have to choose the right dates in between the range here. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. And then here's another one. And then here's another one. And gosh, I don't even remember on that one. I think it's that one. And then write why you're perfect for this job, because I'm awesome. All right. Okay, so part two's done. If I answer the questions right, I'm gonna get a link to schedule an interview with the hiring manager. And I'm gonna show you that as well. And while I'm checking my email to get this, if you guys like this snapshot, you can actually get this snapshot by joining my academy. I'm going to include the VA hiring portal snapshot in the Nerd Level Academy. So if you guys are interested in getting this, go check out the Nerd Level Academy, okay? Now, if they pass part two, they're going to be sent a congratulations email and then a link to schedule an interview. And you can see here, they have my calendar, they can book an appointment. And then once they book that appointment, they're automatically gonna be moved over into interviewing and start getting the appointment reminders to come to the interview, okay? And then again, after that happens, all I have to do to hire them is move them over into hired, and it sends them the onboarding form, it sends them all my training on high level, which by the way, I have that available in the Nerd Level Academy, the high level training. And it sends them like training on how to get on Slack, training on everything, okay? So again, if you guys want access to this snapshot, you can get it in my Nerd Level Academy. And hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe.